All right, so we are in our onion fields, and this is another good example of how we use landscape fabric on the farm. So we have found that planting our onions into landscape fabric is really helpful. Onions are just one of those crops that grow straight up and they're not going to shade out any weeds. So if you are just planting them into bare soil, you're going to have to do a lot of hoeing and a lot of weeding. So we burn holes into landscape fabric. We've got four rows here and they're 8-inch spaced holes. We made a little plywood form and then we were able to just burn holes using a torch. I think a lot of farmers have done that. So that's great. And then all we have to do is come through and hand pick weeds a couple times, and that's not too big of a deal. Then this is also a block where these crops are going to be in the ground for a good amount of time. So we put landscape fabric in the aisles. A lot of this stuff is just, you know, scraps of things or pieces that we might have used for some other purpose a while ago. Sometimes they've got some holes in them. That's okay. You know, you pick out a few of the weeds from the holes, but most of the aisle is covered. And just as a contrast, you can see one of our aisles hasn't been covered yet. And so that's what everything would look like if we didn't put the aisle fabrics down. And right now, I mean, it looks bad enough, but in a few weeks, those weeds would grow taller and they would start to like vine into the onions and create big problems. So it's nice to be able to cover that up.